gente bonita de YouTube! I would like to take this opportunity to tell you this is gonna be my last blog on YouTube. That does not mean I will stop making videos someplace else. I'm gonna take this opportunity to tell you as well that I'm gonna be moving to bleep.tv. So if you wanna see some videos, which I will be posting pretty soon, and you'll find out on Facebook. If you're not already on Facebook, you can find me at Sirnube Negra. Sirnubenegra. That's the only way you can find me on Facebook. I have a fan page and I have a personal page. And today's blog is going to be about bloggers. Anyways, bloggers. Okay, I don't know if people know the meaning of blogging. And to say the truth, I'm not going to pretend like if I know it for per se, but bloggers are equivalent to daily whiners. They complain and they make videos about things that had happened to them. It's a daily journal that, you know, that is, it goes to the personal point of view. It's very personal into the sense that they're talking about themselves. They're not talking about somebody else, even though some people might be included in their blogs. Or they use some people as example. When somebody else that is listening to those videos gets offended, they do one of three things, or three things at the same time. They either make a video about it, and they name names. They either become trolls and open 10 accounts, 30 accounts, and start disliking the videos, which is fine with me. I don't mind that. And write comments, nasty comments. Or the third, they email you, threatening you, saying if I see you on the street, I'm gonna kick your ass. Now that is like the last one. That is like setting us back to the Wild West. If you take the anger, if you take the apathy out of the blogger, there will be no YouTube. And you could see that the most successful people in YouTube, like Sexy Feel, like Dawson, Shane Dawson, there are a lot of people that I can think of that they started doing angry videos and they made it funny. Now, if you take that away from them, if you take the racism off of them, if you take all of that, YouTube will go down. Will go down in one, how you call it, in one day. In less than one day, maybe instantly. Also, if you would have taken, and if you would have silenced writers, no, if you would have silenced people, there wouldn't have been books, there wouldn't have been internet, there wouldn't have been advancement in history, there wouldn't been anything. So for you to tell a blogger to stop talking because you might get shot, if you tell a blogger that he needs to die, then the person that needs to check themselves is the person that is threatening, not the people that is making blogs. Bloggers are there to whine, to complain, and this is the only way that they can express themselves. Well, not the only way, the best way that they can express themselves and excel, you know, like breathe out. If you take that away, sincerely, I don't know what will happen. But if you can take it, if you really can take it, and you're a blogger too, and you think that another blogger's idea needs to be abolished, or that an idea needs to abolish another one, then maybe YouTube is not for you. Maybe the internet is not for you. Maybe you need to, keep on going to a church and be fed, you know, the and just keep on, you know, eating what they're feeding you at church, you know, which is one way of thinking. YouTube is a liberal place. YouTube, it's for anyone that can take it. And this is my advice to you as a blogger. Do not be threatened by other people, because everybody is, you know, the man on YouTube. And if you're that troll, instead of you complaining about people's ideas and views, just make a channel and complain about that too. Become a blogger. There is a reason why you're still coming back to YouTube. And there is a reason why you're still coming back to my channel. And I would like to take also this little moment to thank all the people that are still asking for me to make videos. I never considered myself a comedian. I was originally a blogger. And if you look back 6 years ago, you could see that all my blogs were on a rant. Oh, yeah, that's what people... If you actually type rant, you're going to see thousands upon thousands of videos that start with R-A-N-T. I used to make rants. People used to like it a lot. And they used to comment on that. And they weren't just empty rants. They weren't just like stupid shit that might happen to anybody. But they were rants on social manners. And if you see my the blogs that I made with my mom, Rosa Lamas, they're social blogs. It's about social manners. That's it. It's not, oh, I broke my nail and I'm gonna whine about that. No, I used to whine about that because it, you know, in an era where technology is moving so fast and people are still going back, I don't understand that. Like, you have all this technology and all it's doing is making us dumber. So take care, people, and don't take it so personal. Don't be silent. Don't try to silence somebody. Instead of you trying to silence somebody, just turn off the channel. Go to another one. Maybe you like to see people getting hurt, you know, like getting shot in the face and all that stuff. There are a lot of YouTube videos like that with tragedy. But if you don't like people telling you that what you're doing is wrong, then I don't think where you're going to be. Because if you think that what I'm doing is wrong, I have the same amount of rights to do the same. Se me cuidan, lo quiero mucho, and I adore you so much. Uy, qué lindo, mis cachorros.